Zoo is teaming up with a very special art project. Creative Foundations presented its wild art exhibit today. The group offers artistic opportunities to adults with disabilities. Last August, they started a project painting animals from the Columbus Zoo. Organizers say the artists have completed more than 50 portraits. Half of the money raised from art sales will go to the Cheetah Foundation. The Franklin County